End the Fed by making it obsolete.
I know, I thought it was